Making roads safer. St. Louis City is hosting an open house today on a traffic study. This is specifically along the River de Pere. They're studying ways to slow traffic and reduce crashes along River de Pere Boulevard from Lansdowne to Gravois. Tonight's meeting is from 6:30 to 8 at Bishop DeBerg High School on Eichelberger Street.